The accused are all employees at the office of the Prime Minister, and they include Deogratias Masigazi, the head of Pacification and Development Programs, Joshua Abaho, a senior assistant secretary, Barbara Asasira, a principal assistant secretary, Emmy Tony Ameng, an assistant commissioner, Peter Amadoi, a program officer, and Samuel Ofungi, a senior assistant secretary. Court presided over by the Grade 1 magistrate, Abbott Asimwe, heard that the accused persons are first-time offenders and that the charges against them are bailable. They presented 5 sureties for each of the suspects, although prosecution led by Rogers Kinobe did not object to the bail application. He, however, asked court to release them on strict bail terms.
The last surety presented, that is Mugisha Caleb,
yes.
Nolet Mugume, presented an appointment letter issued on the 10th of October 2018, expired on the 30th of September 2021.
We, however, pray for very stringent terms. And, Your Worship, when we say stringent terms, we request that considerations should be placed on the amount.
At length, arguments between the prosecutors and the defense lawyers, Asimwe agreed to grant them bail, starting with Barbara Asasira, the only female among the 6 who was granted a cash bail of 10 million shillings. The presiding magistrate ordered the head of public service to allocate new acting personnel in their offices as the investigations are ongoing.
She was to wait until all applications are made. She shall surrender to court the original land title in the names of Asasira Barbara Nancy and Chandia Isaac as joint tenants received before signing the bail bond. Each of the sureties to this accused person is bonded in the sum of Uganda shillings 50 million. Not cash.
Masigazi and Abaho were each executed a cash bail of 29 million shillings and their sureties bonded 100 million non-cash. Emmy Tony Ameng was bonded 7 million shillings cash and his sureties 40 million non-cash. Peter Amadoi was asked to pay 4 million shillings cash, while Samuel Ofungi was asked to pay 1 million shillings cash.
The surety is substantial. And grant bail the chosen person without stringent conditions.
They were ordered to return to court on 26th July for the mention of their case. However, court has extended criminal summons for Awan Geoffrey Seremba, the OPM undersecretary who is still at large and has been ordered to report to court before 21st June. The 6 are charged with a misappropriation of over 6 billion shillings meant for the peacekeeping initiatives in the Karamoja sub-region.